living far from the big city, you need to get clever with supplies. These petty bozos don't know who they're dealing with.
My name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian, but right now I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering cabs, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually... Just get me the missing ingredients. I'll be back at the jail working on the formula for the angel bait.
Reprehensible. target. Gonna take a run at him.
Rookie, it's Tracy. Decon was trying to base Bilt. They're all along that pilgrimage they got going on. And they all have some fucking Peggies gathered around jerking it to Joseph. You wanna twist the knife on them? Blast the rest of... shrines to powder.
For the father!
Gonna strike these sinners!
Faith controls all the angels out here. That's too fucking close.
years worth of food.
Hello, mister.
You made White Horse proud.
Focus! You figured this out once already. What's the relationship to the scopolamine oil? Any trouble finding the stuff? Would have taken me months. Faith's angels might as well be walking corpses. Too far gone to bring back once you get that much bliss in you. But with this stuff, we might be able to just herd them out of the way. Once it's ready, do you think you can give it a field test? I'm positive it'll work, like 95% positive, but we still need to make sure.